हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू प्रायशेजू। तो स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम देखेंगे क्लास टेंथ के लिए साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी पार्ट वन में जो हमारा फर्स्ट चैप्टर है ग्रेविटेशन, जिसके आज हम एमसीक्यू देखने वाले हैं और ये एमसीक्यू आपको आपके एग्जाम में बहुत ही यूजफुल होंगे। तो चलो देखते हैं क्या क्या है। लेकिन उसके पहले दोस्तों, मेरी आप सबसे एक ही रिक्वेस्ट है कि आप हमारे वेबसाइट पर मतलब www.prayashu.com पे ज़रूर विजिट करना, जिसकी लिंक हमने नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दी हुई है। तो चलो देखते हैं ये कौन से एमसीक्यूज हैं। फर्स्ट है यहाँ पे, व्हाट इज द ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स बिटवीन टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स, एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 3, अट्रैक्टिव एट ऑल डिस्टेंसेस। नेक्स्ट वन इज द ऑर्बिट ऑफ प्लैनेट इज एन एलिप्स विद द सन एट वन ऑफ द फोसी इज, and the answer is first option number 1, Kepler's first law. Next one, the square of its period of revolution around the sun is directly proportional to the cube of the mean distance of a planet from the sun is, and the answer is option number 3, Kepler's third law. Next one is the gravitational force causes, and the answer is, see here both 1 and 2, so tides and motion of the moon. So here option number 3 is the correct answer. Next question is, the mass of the body on moon is 40 kg. What is the weight on the earth? And the answer is option number 2, 392 kg. Next one is, Newton's law of gravitation applies to, and the answer is all option number 3, all bodies irrespective of. The value of g, and the answer is option number 2, decreases as we go to the center of the earth. And next question is, the ball is thrown up, the value of g will be, and the answer is option number 3, negative. Next question is, the force of gravitation between two bodies in the universe does not depend on, and the answer is option number 3, the sum of their masses. Next one is, when an object is thrown up, the force of gravity dash, and the answer is option number 1, is opposite to the direction of motion. Next one is, the acceleration due to gravity is 0 at dash, and the answer is option number 4, the center of the earth. Next question is, if acceleration due to gravity on earth is 10 meter per second square, then the acceleration due to gravity on moon is dash, and the correct option is option number 1, 1.66 meter per second square. सो स्टूडेंट्स, हमारे और कुछ क्वेश्चंस हैं यहाँ पे। नेक्स्ट वन है, मास रिमेन्स डैश थ्रू आउट द यूनिवर्स, एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन नंबर 3, कांस्टेंट। नेक्स्ट वन इज, द एसआई यूनिट ऑफ मास इज डैश, एंड द आंसर इज, हियर ओनली वन आंसर इज देयर, सो केजी। SI unit of weight is dash, and the answer is option number 1, Newton. Unit is the mass of an object whose weight on earth is 196 Newton, and the answer is option number 1, 20 kg. Next question is, the force which keeps the body to move in circular motion when accelerated is, and the answer is option number 1, centripetal force. Next question is, energy object possesses due to its position is called, and the answer is option number 3, potential energy. Next question is, change in GPE can be written as, and the answer is option number 1, MGH. Next question is, gravitational potential is always, and the answer is option number 4, negative. Next question is, what is the escape velocity? And the answer is option number 3, escape velocity is the minimum velocity with which a body should be projected from the surface of Earth so as it goes out of gravitational field of Earth and never return to Earth. An object thrown vertically upwards reaches a height of 500 meters. What was its initial velocity? and how long will the object take to come back to the earth? Assume g is equal to 10 m per second square. और यहाँ पे करेक्ट आंसर जो है वो है ऑप्शन नंबर 1, 100 मीटर पर सेकंड एंड 20 सेकंड. सो नेक्स्ट यहाँ पे है, अ बॉल फॉल्स ऑफ अ टेबल एंड रीचेस द ग्राउंड इन 1 सेकंड. एज्यूमिंग जी इज इक्वल टू 10 मिनट पर सेकंड स्क्वायर, कैलकुलेट इट्स स्पीड ऑन रीचिंग द ग्राउंड एंड द हाइट ऑफ द टेबल. And the answer is option number 3, 10 minute per second and 5 meter. And the next question is, calculate the escape velocity on the surface of the moon given the mass and radius of the moon to be 7.34 multiplied by 10 raised to 22 kg and 1.74 multiplied by 10 raised to 6 meter respectively. And the here correct answer is option number 2, 2.37 kilometer per second. Next question hai, a tennis ball thrown up and reaches a height of 4.05 meter before coming down. What was its initial velocity? And how much total time will it take to come down? Assume 9 is equal to 10 minute per second square. And the here answer is option number 2, 9 minute per second and 1.8 second. Next question is, everybody in universe attracts every other body with force which is directly proportional to product of their masses and inversely proportional to square of distance between their centers. This statement is known as law of gravitation. Option number 3 is the right answer. Work done on an object to bring it to certain point in space is called dash. And the answer is option number 1, gravitational potential energy. Next one is, mass is a dash quantity. And the answer is option number 1, scalar. Next is, mass of object is quantitative measure of its inertia, stated law of Newton's. And the answer is option number 1, first law. Next question is, Newton's law of motions were stated by scientist named as Lasaik Newton. Next one is, the weight of an object of mass 15 kg at the center of the earth is dash. And the answer is option number 3, zero. The next question is, a centripetal force has same direction as the option number 2, centripetal acceleration. Next one is, which of the following was not a contribution of Newton's to science? And here answer is option number 3, the first experiment to measure the accurate values of G and gravitational constant of proportionality.